Divers Yasmin Harper and Scarlett Mew Jensen won Team GB's first medal on the opening day of the Olympics since 2004 with a dramatic bronze in the women's synchronized 3-meter springboard in Paris. The pair were in tears at the end of the competition as they snatched Britain's first female diving medal at an Olympics for 64 years behind China and the United States. They were sixth with two dives to go and fourth before the final dive, but an excellent final effort moved them into third.